I am so glad that you clicked on the link to join me today, because I know that if you did, it's because you really need some help. And you know what? So do I. We all need help every day. And what we're going to do is we're going to go to the one and only who can help us. You may think that you just accidentally got here, but you know what? You did not accidentally get here. You've come by God's precise invitation, because He knows what's going on with you, and He knows you need a little help. I always need help too. And so it's a day for us to unload some junk, because frankly, we're carrying around a lifetime's worth of memories, of difficulties, of trauma, of pain, of confusion. You may be on drugs, you may be addicted to porn or alcohol or any kind of addiction that just wants to make you escape. But frankly, you might just be full of pain and fear. You might have so much tormenting fear that you don't know where to go or what to do. Well, you've come to the right place. Because if you click on the next segment, it's not going to cost you any money. There is no gotcha at the end of any of this, I promise. We're doing this because God just put it on my heart to help His people, because He loves you, He loves me, and He wants to give you what He shared with us. I'm going to be praying some prayers that have been built by Him over many, many years, and we have watched Him do what only He can do. Only God can remove this pain and torment. We can go to counseling all we want, and I don't want to negate that because I know there's value, but only God can remove the trash. Only God can remove the junk and replace it with His best stuff. I always say, garbage out, God in. And that's what we want to do today. So I invite you, I beg you, I implore you. If I were with you, I'd shake you. Please go to the next segment and let's just pray together. I'm going to pray because you know what? I need it. And I know you do too, or you wouldn't have clicked on this link. So join me in the next section, and I'll see you there.